If you were hit by a grenade, most people think that you should go underwater. But how true is that? But before that, if this duck is cute, like and subscribe. You see, the dangerous part about a grenade is not actually the explosion. Instead, those waffle patterns break and become like bullets. And pools have been shown to slow down fast objects. However, because water is denser than air, our lungs will be squished in water.